I'm looking down the hole, you're looking up at me. You're cold and tired, that is easy to see. Lower the rope to you, a bucket on the line. Your membrane will be soft and smooth, and your heart will be mine. It rubs the lotion on its skin, or as it gets the hose again. It rubs the lotion on its skin, or as it gets the hose again. Yes, fresh as it gets the hose.
So there's, and now like it will detect the paper and it will start crawling.
And that simulates the rough terrain.
Today we're using ultrasounds. If the ultrasound detects an object, it uses the thermal sensor. If the thermal sensor shows that it's a hot body, it uses the information from where the thermal sensor is pointing to determine the position of the threat. And the gun that's on top, that would be mounted on top of the robot, is going to be always in line with the thermal sensor. At that point, it just shoots, and it terminates that threat. And obviously, if no threat is detected, it just keeps moving forward and around the obstacles until it reaches a...